432 new positive cases were reported in Goa on 7th October. According to health bulletin issued by Directorate of Health Services on 7th October, 394 people recovered. 9 new deaths reported. Total confirmed cases in the states are 36,670. Total active cases in the state stands at 4,749. Total recovered cases stands at 31,444. Total 477 deaths are reported till 7th October 2020. Goa's recovery rate is 85.74%. Total samples tested till 7th October 2020 are 265,959. Breakup of total 4,749 active positive cases are as follows. North Goa Community Health Center, CIC Picholim 139, CIC Sakre 259, CIC Pernem 149, CIC Walpe 162, Urban Health Center, USC Mapsa 227, USC Panji 191, Primary Health Center, PSC Aldona 114, PSC Petki 92, PSC Kandolim 199, PSC Kansarvarnem 69, PSC Kolwai 110, PSC Kollem 190, PSC Chimpal 225, PSC Shivolem 203, PSC Porvorim 262, PSC Mayim 53, travelers by road, flight, train 0. South Goa Community Health Center, CSC Kurchorim 129, CSC Kankona 161, Urban Health Center, USC Margao 331, USC Vasco 246, Primary Health Center, PSC Pali 74, PSC Kansavlim 92, PSC Chenchenim 44, PSC Kortalim 156, PSC Kurtorim 79, PSC Lutolim 63, PSC Marsayam 81, PSC Kapam 91, PSC Sangam 102, PSC Shiroda 37, PSC Tarapandora 65, PSC Ponda 271, PSC Navilim 83. Bed capacity in COVID care center as on 7th October are as follows. District North total capacity 545, current vacancy 246. District South total capacity 1006, current vacancy 687. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.